Hey, this weekend, creativity and innovation on full display at RIT. Saturday is the annual Imagine RIT Festival.
Jennifer Johnson getting a sneak peek at what the students have in store this year, and they are a creative group, yeah. Jennifer.
I feel like I'm watching like a NASCAR race or something, because like 30 seconds ago he was out, didn't have any of his safety equipment on, and now he's in. This is obviously not NASCAR. This is Baja racing, which I've been learning all about from the current world champions. That's right. And you can, whoa, they just lifted up the car. You can meet them and check it out this weekend, of course, at Imagine RIT. The opening ceremony is at 9, and then you can see everything from 10 to 5, all free. We're going to go around the team and have them introduce themselves and talk about what they do for this team. What's your name?
My name is Ellery Lane, and this year on the team, I am the treasurer and the chief CNC mill operator.
Okay. I don't know what that means, but sounds cool.
I'm Daniel Palmeter. I'm the team project manager.
And where will you be in 2 weeks?
We'll be in Gorman, California at the second competition of the year.
And what would be happening if you weren't in Gorman, California?
I'd be probably walking the stage at graduation.
Yeah, so you're skipping graduation to be in the next race.
That's right. That's right. Too much time and effort to miss it.
I love it. I love the passion. What's your name?
My name is Taylor Clow. I am the secretary, and I do media and public relations and sponsorship for the team this year.
All right, cool. And our driver this morning is... Oh, you have a microphone on. What's your name?
I'm Doug Botto. I'm the current team manager for the RIT Baja team.
And we're blinding you with the sun.
Yeah.
He is going to drive and show us how this goes. But what's cool about this is they've built this, but this is last year's version. So they're the current world champions. If you come out Saturday, you'll be able to see their... What is it? What is the big unveiling coming up on Saturday?
This year we'll be unveiling our new car, R16, which 2 weeks ago won first place at a competition, which is pretty amazing. So it's going to... All the efforts and all the design changes that we did this year are all being implemented into our brand new car, which we can't wait to show off to everyone, show off to our sponsors and everyone that's been helping us out through the whole process, which is really exciting.
You guys can totally take that lawnmower, right?
Well, we could beat that thing easily. Oh, yeah.
All right, let's fire it up and see how it works. And so they have built this. Who wants to tell me, as we watch this go, who wants to tell me the Brazil story? Because that was a great story. You guys spent sometimes a year constructing these, right?
Yeah, so last year we went down to Brazil to race our car. And we sent our car down in December for a race in March. And when we got down to Brazil, we were ready to get our car, and it never showed up because we had improper documentation, this and that. But, you know, essentially what we did, as any great race team would do, is you can't give up and you got to keep pushing forward. So we built a brand new car in 3 days, which is totally unthinkable. And we reached out to all the different schools all over Brazil, and we got all the different parts that we needed, and we had the seventh fastest lap time in the race, and we finished the finish line. We went across the finish line, which is so huge, and it was just a great experience that, you know, all of us wish we can go back and do over and over again. You know, we didn't sleep, but it was all worth it in the end.
But I love it. Normally it would take them a year to build. They did in 3 days. So in 2 weeks, you're out in California. And then in June, who wants to invite everyone out to June? There's the race happening here.
Right. The June 9th and 10th, we'll be hosting 2 days of static events here at the RIT Fieldhouse, the Gordon Fieldhouse. And then the 11th and 12th, we will be out in Palmyra at the Hogsback Hill Motocross Track doing all of the dynamic events. You get to see the cars run, go over some really gnarly stuff, telephone poles, big rocks, big jumps. It's a good time.
And you have a practice track across the way. I was saying, after like, you know, a day full of classes, it's a nice way to get some stress out.
Absolutely. Driving the car is a great feeling. It's really exhilarating, and just being able to hit all the different obstacles with full confidence is an awesome feeling.
Oh, I love it. They not only put it together, but then they have the task of driving it as well. Nice driving! Come on out. You don't have to imagine it. Come on out and see it at Imagine RIT Saturday. Guys,
excellent.
Back to you.
Thank you so much, Jen.